A local nonprofit organization is helping in the fight against breast cancer. Grace's Home of Heroes is hosting a health and benefits fair in the Hub City. Organizers say they want to raise awareness about the importance of early detection in fighting this deadly disease. The event is free of charge. It will feature at least 30 vendors. This year's fair is hosted at the Jackie Dole Sherrill Community Center on Tuesday from 11 a.m. until 1:30 p.m.